What you just heard is called a drum fill, and in this lesson, you are gonna learn how to play them for yourself.